Just curious, what do you use to find your husband attractive? I don't find him attractive. So, I'm just kidding. Sometimes my imagination is strong enough, but most of the time it includes like some alcohol and really low lights.
I just got you Chick-fil-A and you're trying to not live, laugh, love like that. You know what I use my imagination for?
What?
To imagine somebody else when having sex with you.